Developing news out of West Ashley right now, where police are investigating a shooting at the Hardee's restaurant on Savannah Highway. It happened around 3:30 this afternoon. Officers say a woman was shot in the hand by another woman at the restaurant. They say right now they believe the shooting stemmed from a fight. The victim was hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries. We're told the suspect is in custody.